Elizabeth Cree, on this the ninth day of April in the year of our Lord 1881, be prepared to hang by the neck until dead.
I am the resurrection and the life.
For the poisoning of your husband, son.